The next speaker, we have our advanced communicator, Silver Nancy Liu, deliver her entertaining speech. And how well did she do, at least to the event, to her evaluator? Let's hear from distinguished Toastmaster Johnson Ying.
Resources for Entertainment is one of the advanced manuals from the Entertaining Speakers series. After you complete your 10 basic speeches, you get to embark on specialized manual. Entertainment, ladies and gentlemen, is a variation from person to person. What may be entertaining to you may not be entertaining to another individual. So, in this respect, this speaker, Nancy, is attempting to entertain us with this speech. What indicated to you the audience were entertained? As you were delivering your speech, Nancy, I had a quick glance around the room. Firstly, the audience was definitely focused. There were some smiles, and subsequently later on to the speech, there was some laughter. So hence, I believe, to a certain extent, we were entertained by her storytelling skills. The theme of the message that I gathered was the hardship of corporate life. Because from the two stories that she shared about a farmer on how they have clean feces every day, as well as the chopping of heads, and subsequently the diving of the pool of filled with alligators, definitely shows us how hard corporate life is. It makes me to wonder why this Mr. Lee wished to go back into corporate life in the first place. You were definitely confident, and throughout the whole speech, I believe you have adapted these two stories to your own personal language, because generally, I could not really get where the stories were coming from. In terms of points of improvement, if I may, I would like to start with the most important one that I've seen consistently through your speech, time management. We are shortchanged by the lack of conclusion in most of the speeches that has been delivered, though we were definitely entertained with the body gestures and overall dialogue that was improved. But what I believe that could have another element that you can add up is that it took too long to reach the punchline. Especially when you were sharing the first story, you were talking about how he went through the farmer, he had a heart attack, and he had to go through cleaning the feces, chopping the heads. But I believe it took a good 4 minutes before we went to the punchline that it was a normal thing to him, cleaning feces and chopping heads. So perhaps you may want to cut down on the non-essential elements when we talk about entertainment. Remember project number 3, get to the point. We want to get to the point because if the story drags too long, you may lose the audience halfway. But overall, I believe the speech generally was still entertaining in its nature. The resources, I believe, the second story I could relate because it was from the internet. I read it before on the internet about how somebody was pushed into the pool and had to swim very fast. Overall, I believe you have made a good attempt in trying to find these resources and customizing to your own personal style. I also commend you on continuing the delivery of your speech. Ladies and gentlemen, do you notice she has a very sexy voice today? That's because she's done well, but she continued and endeavored in her delivery. So I congratulate you for that. And I look forward to this.